Defeated.
Ah!
The long and arduous struggle, which had thrown China into such turmoil, was finally at an end. Having emerged victorious in the confrontation with Wei and Shu, it was Wu which now reigned supreme over the continent. Even amidst the chaos of battle, Sun Jian and his warriors never lost sight of the bonds which held the spirit of Wu together. Each obstacle they had overcome together on their journey served only to strengthen those bonds even further. Now that Sun Jian's rule had been established at Jiangdong, and his dream of a new world could take shape, their journey was finally at an end.
One day, word arrived that Lu Bu